A milkshake brings all the girls to the yard. That's right. It's better than yours.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Today we're going to be playing The Butterfly Sign. It was released approximately about, I would say, 2 months ago, maybe? Reaching up on 2 months. Probably 3 months. But yeah, it was released in December. Just going to give it a try. We're going to see what it's all about. Hopefully. Nope. Oh, what happened here? Fuck. Hold on, let me restart this shit, because it's been kind of buggy on me. Let me give it a restart. Where is it at? Where the hell is it at? It's right over here. I lost it. There it goes. All right, there we go. Hopefully it starts for sure. Put it on English. And all right, now we're off. We're finally off. I have no idea what this game is actually about, except that I'm a detective and I lost my memories. And he looks like he's about to shoot himself. But I don't know. We shall see what the fuck this shit is about. Come on. Do something for me. Do it. Damn it. I don't know. The stream is just fucked up right now. I'm going to cry a little bit. Oh my God. I don't know what to do now. I'm just going to crawl up in a little ball and just cry. If this game seriously just froze on me, that sucks. Let's give it a fucking minute. Fuck. If not, this game is just going to be like out of the rotation. Like it's gone. Like we're just taking it off like boo-boo. Hey, fuck it. If this continues, I'm just going to start another game. I'll start Outlast. Fuck the bullshit. We'll do Outlast right now. Hello, what's going on, Sloan? What's going on, Schmitty? Mercedes? I think the game did freeze. I'm almost positive it froze. If it did freeze, I'm going to have to cut the stream and I'll be right back with Outlast. I will restart the game one more time. One more fucking time, man, because I'm sure y'all don't want to sit here and just chat with me. Let me restart the game again. Oh, my bad, Schmitty. I forgot I didn't add the people, or I didn't. There's one thing I didn't do. That's why you can't. Or I can't hear your voice. My bad. Where the fuck is the game? I lost the game. Okay, let's try this again. If not, this game is, like, completely gone. Let's watch the splash screen one more time. Well, the good thing is the quality of this video is really pixelated. Pixelated? Don't be telling me it's pixelated, bro. Don't you tell me that shit. Don't you fucking tell me that right now. Put it back on English. Let me continue. Maybe it'll load this time. Unless this game just has really fucking bad loading times, which I highly doubt. Wait, there it goes. There it goes. Are we getting somewhere? What does that mean? I have no idea what that just meant right up there. My robot?
There are complications.
Okay.
What fucking complications?
Who God are damn, these man, people? It's PG-69 shit. What the fuck here? You think this
Why
is not?
Why are they setting fire to the asylum? It's not part of the plan.
Okay, so this we're in an asylum now.
There is no other choice.
Uh-oh.
Do you realize Uh-oh. What you're doing? Years
No, I can't
research.
Hear you, Schmitty. That's
you're
the problem.
Give up just like that?
I don't have the chat tapped into
Sometimes
my headset right now.
Evil is worth a greater good.
Because I forgot
Everything
to switch
we've
it up.
Been doing for the last 5 years is a complete fraud. Ramix must be destroyed.
You can probably
she
hear
died
me, though.
Because of it. I won't let my creation hurt anyone else. Not this time.
Come on. Do something.
It's this... a true evil.
Oh my God, like they're going to have this super fucking evil. Intro. I don't know what's going on here, man. Got to reboot real quick. Yeah, you Jack. Reboot that shit, man. Don't tell me this Jack. Is pixelated. Don't be
can
lying
you
at me.
Hear me.
Where am I?
Everything is fine, Jack. You're
Jack
safe.
Daniels!
Don't try to get up. You'll get a severe concussion and a large burn on your arm.
Okay. I'll get a large burn on my arm? Why will I get a large burn? Or I have one. I didn't pay attention
How did
to
I
that.
Get here? Everything seems foggy. Who are you?
You don't remember, do you? Let me introduce myself, then. One more time, I am Dr. Romanov, your attendant physician. We found you on the road to the Memority Asylum.
Memority? Whoa, super original right there. Memority.
Never heard of it.
Yes, you did. You just don't remember.
Oh.
You were there, Jack.
Super
you
coincidental.
You came from the asylum.
You just don't remember.
They developed an experimental drug there. Ramex.
Ramex.
I'm sorry for tying you down. Please understand, we know nothing about your intentions or who you are. People
nah, until I haven't tried Resident Evil yet.
At Memority.
I'm going to,
Someone
I'm going to though.
Someone didn't like it. Someone set fire to the asylum and stole all the samples 3 days ago. This
is it me?
Killed the entire
or is his voice out of sync with the,
patient there.
The picture?
All
right?
of them, Jack.
I think so.
Every single one. The asylum was burned to the ground. Nobody
he starts talking before
anything,
his voice or his
suddenly,
mouth moves.
Suddenly, you appeared. The sole survivor.
Okay, so I guess I get to pick. Alright, I don't remember a thing of what you're talking about. What is all this about? What happened
what
to
is
me?
All
I want to know
this
what happened
about?
To me.
What happened to me?
Well, you were seriously injured, so your memory jumbled up. Your head is now in chaos. It's not easy to restore it now, but you are the only witness of everything that happened.
Oh my god, can we like skip this intro or some shit? What are you driving at, dog? Do you suspect me? I have nothing to do with it. You know what? I want to know if he suspects me. I want to know if he thinks I'm a rat or some shit, man.
Do you suspect me?
And yeah, I don't know where we left off. I know you just, you said you were dating Juliet.
My colleagues
That's the last
and I
that I remember.
Attended a conference when the asylum was attacked. We couldn't get over the shock when we heard of it. And then you appeared, and all of my colleagues decided you were involved in that attack.
It's some kind of misunderstanding! Let me go!
No! Let me go! Let me go! No, he ain't gonna let me go. Damn it, even if I cry.
I cannot. Now you are very important for the investigation.
Why don't you just tell me what's going on? Where the heck are we? Why would I ask where the heck are we if I know I'm in Memority Asylum?
Where
you
the
know
heck
what?
Are
We're
we?
Gonna ask it. We're gonna ask it again.
I'm sorry, Jack, but I can't tell you everything. Ramex was supposed to be a revolution in memory treatment. A new milestone in the history of healthcare. Look, Jack, we are far, very far from civilization, and believe me, nobody will bother
yeah,
to come
to
here.
Know
this is why we've chosen
do,
this place for Ramex.
What to do now, bro? Everyone is telling me to kiss
this
him, but that's rushing it. I'm so nervous.
Man,
I know
it's a
super long-ass intro.
Hearing that the work of his life and millions of budget have gone to waste. But you can prove you are innocent.
I don't want to
Ramex
prove I'm innocent. I just want to get the fuck out. Just leave me
it
out.
It will immerse you deep into your mind and restore everything that happened.
Okay, so I don't get this game. He can't tell me exactly what happened because I'm supposed to find it by myself by taking the drug Ramex that supposedly wiped my memory in the first place. I will not
but
take the drug.
You
I don't want to take
it's
the
experimental.
Shit.
I'm not going to take it.
Exactly. Does that mean the game is over
I'm
right there?
Sorry, but you have no choice.
Well, then fuck you. Why the fuck did you give me a choice? Practitioner, amateur, detective. Recommended for those who enjoy solving challenging puzzles. You have 4 investigation attempts. Correct choice recovers the attempts. Computers are password protected. Concentration regenerates slowly. Practitioner, recommended for experienced players. You have 6 investigation attempts. Correct choice recovers the attempts. Amateur. I'm gonna go with practitioner just because I don't know this game very well. Bro, I can help you with them. He wants to play. I beat it like 4 times. That's what's up, Slum. You want to help me out with that shit? All right. And thank you, Intel. Thank you. Looks like we're actually about to get into some gameplay here. Hopefully. After I stop watching this crazy ass TV channel right here, you know. Should just hit the TV on the side. Just pow. And I won't have Jukebox in this stream because he's over at PAX South today. Or for the week. And until Monday. Yeah, let's go with that. Sounds correct. So I took the truck. I took the drug and I guess this is my memory.
The road was blocked by a tree that fell after the last storm. So I had no choice but to continue on foot. I could see the asylum in the distance and my way led through a long abandoned trail. A gentle wind was blowing from the west, and the sun was about to dip over the horizon.
Okay. Am I still in part of the intro or what?
It's impossible.
Seriously?
Everything is so real.
Or is this game gonna be like I'm completely in his mind and that's all I'm doing? I'm reliving the memories. Wow. Should I kiss her? I would say yes. How long have you been dating? Like, what is the furthest on touching on a level 1 to 10? Now let's put 1 to 5. How much have y'all been, like, I guess, physical? There you go. Like, do y'all hold each other, hold hands, stuff like that, hug? I don't know where I'm going. Like, I can look around, I can move forward. Got this super nice view of whatever the fuck that is over there. I mean, it's really well made, I guess, graphic-wise. Looks beautiful as fuck. I'm hoping that the storyline isn't, like, sucky and shit. We have been dating for at least 3 days. What is this game? It's the butterfly sign.
The rustle of grass as if I'm right here.
Yeah, I think it's an indie game.
All of this seems incredible. It's like I'm dreaming.
You are dreaming, bro.
Jack,
it's your memories. So they're sort of your dreams. I can look up. Okay. So how long is this path? Because this path looks like it like veers off into the distance over there. I just started to hug her on Thursday. We haven't held hands. Only thing we have been doing is hugging. Okay, well then, progress it slowly. You know, hug hands, walk together. Give her a kiss on the cheek from behind when you give her a hug from behind, you know? Little steps, you know, baby steps. Okay, what the hell, man? What the hell? First, you give me this, like, super long-ass intro. And then this shit. Man, do I gotta climb with it? Are you gonna tell me that I gotta go way the fuck over yonder on this damn trail? But let's go. Let's just check it out, you know. Whatever. Uh-oh, it's Mount Rushmore. Oh my god. No, I'm in Washington. I found out where I am. Oh my god. No way. The game is solved. I don't need to know where I'm at because I found it. Looking nasty. Looks nothing like it. The graphics are very crisp, right? For an indie game, you know. Looks pretty sick. Looks beautiful. The water looks badass. Although I think that the water would look murkier, seeing as it's in mud and shit. But I don't know. That's just me. You know, because I'm not a game developer. I just play them for fun. And to bitch about them left and right, because that's what I do. Is this like the path of my memory, or what the fuck is this supposed to symbolize? I have no idea, man. I have no idea. I have no fucking idea whatsoever what to do. I was found on the side of the road by Memority Asylum, I guess. And now I am somewhere. I am part of an investigation, part of an experiment. And so far, I get to walk on this path. I fucking swear, if I have to seriously curve all the way around to get to that fucking building up there, this is some boo-boo shit. Like, who the fuck designs a game that I can't even run right now? There it goes. Oh, I can run. Let's go. Let's go. Let's cut this shit short. Come on. Come on. Sprint this shit, man. 10K right here. 10K. Let's go. Let's go. Ah, fuck you. He just fucked me up.
Jack, do you remember how long it took you to get to the asylum?
Not sure, but judging by the distance, probably an hour.
Jack, stop wasting time.
Have made it so we can hear
what
footsteps.
You are doing is very important to us and you.
I can hear the footsteps. I guess I got the volume too low for y'all.
Try to rewind your memories and get to the point where you're already approaching Memority.
Okay, so I guess I am in my memories.
Focus, Jack. This is your brain. Your memories. Just let them guide you.
Okay, let's go. Focus. Ford Focus. Ford Fiesta. Through the looking glass. Oh, we found Alice in Wonderland. Oh my god. Oh my god! Come on. Guide me. Take me to the broken tree. Take me to the tree at the end. Take me somewhere. What is this? Memority. How the fuck is Memority that way? It seems like a very steep cliff right there, and you want me to go that way?
Tall mountains on
the right. Oh shit, you scared me.
Their snow caps shone brightly, reflecting the sunset light.
Oh, I'm supposed to go that way, okay.
I could see Memority clearly.
Rewind your mind. It's some Inception shit right here.
This landscape. It widget itself deep into my memory many years ago when I had visited Memority for the first time.
It's a super original name, man. Memority. Man, I still gotta coin that term. Memority Asylum. Let's go. Jog, 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 jog. Jog it out. Jog it out. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
I remember at the edge of the cliff, I saw a lone tree. It grew on the very edge and seemed just about to fall down, just like I could. But the mighty roots held its heavy crown firmly, and the tree remained still.
Okay.
Are you afraid of hates?
No.
Hates? What is a hate?
Such a hate can make anyone dizzy.
I don't like hates. Hateful hate. Man, this is like, I don't know. The intro was super long. To get to any action is like taking forever. Graphics wise, I like, but still, man, come on. I want to like just dive into it. There's too much explaining going on. I don't know what the fuck they were doing there. They kind of jumped out at me, scared me a bit.
Later, the fog cleared a little. Kilometers, miles around.
Okay, I thought I was barefoot.
Everything was fully open to my view.
Okay, at first I thought I was in like some quicksand or some shit. I don't know. Come on, run with it. Run with it. Let's go. Let's go. This game is too complex. So it's like a type of hypnotization where the pill put you under and you're hearing his voice while this is going through my mind. Yes. It's like I'm in a hypnotherapist session right now.
I saw a rusted
sign. I'm laying
sign.
In bed.
It told me I was almost there.
Hey, Broken, what's going on, man? I was watching your Resident Evil 4. Resident Evil 7, Part 4.
The cables went very far, so it was unclear where it led.
Can I, like, grapple down or some shit? Wait, if this is my memory, can I interact with stuff, though? Because, obviously, I don't think I interacted with certain things while I was in... actually living it or going through it, you know? And if so, there's some super complex shit here that's going on. I can actually rewrite my own memories, if so.
An old fountain, abandoned and overgrown with grass on my left. It probably pleased the eye with its beauty and crystal clear mountain water a long time ago.
Where the fuck is the fountain at? It. Do you guys see the fountain? Because I don't. He said on his left. I see a bridge.
Yes, it's hard to argue with this.
He's high, LOL. Yeah, he's actually high, pretty much, because he's on some drugs called Remix. Okay, there's only certain spots that it'll let me run.
Finally, I approached Memority. I saw neither a high gate nor massive doors. I probably came to the backyard of the asylum. I had to get in somehow.
I feel like we're going to have this open dialogue the entire
game. How do you manage to
game.
Do that?
I don't remember, or at least I don't know that yet. I need to find a way inside.
Well, I'm trying if you would let me run. Why does it get darker the closer I get? Did it like become nighttime all of a sudden? And I don't know if this game's supposed to be scary, if it's supposed to have jump scares, so if I start jumping like a little bitch, please don't laugh at me. Laugh with me, but not at me. We'll laugh in unison. I don't get a flashlight in here, do I? Nope. Mm-mm. At least they haven't told me if I do. Uh-oh. We got some high-tech old-school shit. Who's your favorite rapper of this generation if you had to choose? If I had to choose... Now, what do you mean by this generation? Because, you know, Busy Bone, like, he's up there right now. Like, even though he ain't even, like, relevant, Press button gamepad X to interact. Okay, so I could have used the gamepad. What the fuck? It wouldn't accept it for me. How do I interact with shit, though? What am I? The fuck is that? Oh, I clicked out of it. Damn it. My bad. My bad, guys. My bad. Keeps clicking me out of the game every time I left click. What am I supposed to interact? Obviously, there's got to be something down here to interact. With. Mainstream rappers such as Lil Uzi Vert, Lil Yachty 21, Savage, Kodak Black. They don't can see shit right now. This is all just blackness to me. What about the power? Oh, okay, makes sense. Can I interact with something else? Pull the lever! Wrong lever! Did I start something up or what? What the fuck? What the fuck, son? I don't know why I keep pushing shift, dude. It's not gonna let me run. Man, I would say Kendrick right now. Like, I like Kendrick. Even though he went mainstream, but I like Kendrick.
I heard the hum of generators. Apparently, I'd switched on the spare power supply.
Apparently. Okay, so does that mean that anything that's going to come out and scare me had already scared me before because I'm only reliving my memories and therefore I shouldn't be scared? And I don't know if you guys can hear off in the background, but I started watching this show called Beyond. It's fucking amazing. I still don't get it because I'm only like 2 episodes into it, but it's amazing. Check it out. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I don't know where the fuck I'm going. Should I go back outside? Let's try that. I'm dead. Have you heard any Lil Uzi Vert songs? Nope, I have not heard any of them. None of them. Nada. Oh, lot of nadas. Okay, it's like completely fucking dark. Okay, fuck it. Oh, see right there? Let me run. Run! And then, see, like, you notice that it, like, almost let me take off. I wonder if I'm supposed to go back outside and just go around. Let me give this one a once over. Can I turn on this chingaleta right here? Nope. Nada. Let's go back downstairs. Would you mind listening to some in your free time? After stream? You want to send me some songs to listen to? Man, what happened to your SoundCloud, man? You're supposed to like link me to your SoundCloud and that didn't happen. What's up with that? What is it with like the church music? What is it with the shadow right here? It sounds like Igor again. I swear, man, they got Igor in every fucking game. I swear they sample off of Winnie the Pooh every single fucking time. They need an ominous sound, they go to Igor. Like, Igor sounds super ominous. We're gonna just use his little... No, I used to feel so sad for Igor. Like, they always mistreat Igor in Winnie the Pooh. I fucking hated it. I know that's like totally off topic, but still, I just felt like I had to put that out there, you know? Okay, let me go outside. Why won't you? Okay, out here you can let me run.
There was an elevator that could lift me up to the asylum's back entrance.
Probably to activate various mechanisms.
I had to turn the electricity back on.
What circuits? This thing right here? Okay, what do I gotta do? Align the circuit so that the signal from point A reaches to point B. Diodes transfer the signal from one side to another. They work only in one direction and send the signal via a straight line. Turns transfer the signal in both directions and can be used to rotate the signal. So what do I gotta do? I gotta go from here to there. So I click on that. Do I drag that over there? Damn it. How do I do it? Where do I move? This? That. Nope. What? Okay. Put it there. Okay. That's a diode, of course. Put that shit there. Put that one there. Give me another straight one. I can go with... Damn, I don't got anything else. What the fuck? Did I just fuck this shit up? To a place. Okay. We can go back this way. Nope, that ain't gonna work. Fuck, I got 15 seconds. No! Damn it, I needed something to go straight up, didn't I? Fuck me. So, okay, so... fuck you. Let's restart. No, restart me. Not in 1 second. What the fuck? Don't do this to me. Oh, I'm going forward. Stupid. It's like, what's going on? Okay, so let's try this again. Sloan, you should look up NF. I showed Albert the other day. He's just raw and similar to Eminem. Igor isn't Winnie the Pooh? Not like Igor. Like, what is that? The little gray guy. My bad. Is Eeyore. Isn't it Eeyore? Not Igor. Eeyore. The little gray guy in Winnie the Pooh that's always getting overlooked and stuff. Makes me so sad. What are these right here? Can I use these to my advantage? Because obviously I gotta go up. So it's one, two, or let's see. One, two, three. Why do you give me three of these? That goes back down. Let's go here. I wonder if that puts me together. Hopefully that puts me together. But see, now I don't have anything else. No, 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 no. Let's go with that. See, now I don't have anything to curve me back around. Ah, fuck. I was going to do that, but anyway, check out the songs like You Was Right by Lil Uzi Vert, New York Nights 21 by Lil Uzi Vert, and Slippin' Tea in Your Hood, Tentacion. Damn it, motherfucker. Somebody help me out here. Somebody help me out here. I need this one to go right here. Fuck. I can't restart it because it only takes everything off. I go here. Motherfucker. Okay, we're gonna figure this shit out. Let's go down. That way. Let's go straight, straight. And let's try straight again. What else do I got? I can go this way. Let's go up. Let's continue going up. Let's do up one more again. And, oh, nope, 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 nope. Can I take that one? I want this one right here. And I don't have nothing to go straight. Motherfucker. I almost had it. I almost fucking had it. What is that gonna do for me? Not a goddamn thing. Wait. I got it. Hold on, guys. I just fucked it up. Need like that right there. Need that right there. Fuck me. I know I had it. It was there. This one was right there. And I think I went this way. Did I go this way like that? And then this one right here. And I went up. Up. Up again. This way. And then. That away. And then that away. Bam! Look at that. Put that old brain to use right there. It's about fucking time we got this. 3 hours later and shit. Put him on deck about NF. Come on, Sadie. Show him what's up. I only heard like one of his songs, but it sounded pretty sick. All right, it was Igor, right? I'm gonna have to look this shit up after stream or something. Because I know Igor is.
When I reached the top, I saw the entire mountainside
from Dracula, I want to say. Because he's his helper.
Remarkable, Jack. Have you already entered the asylum?
I'm almost in.
So I wasn't in, I was just like in the dungeon part or what? Is that what you're telling me? I was never in the asylum. When he runs, he like takes off. Like, check that out. Like, wow. It's like he's transporting. The fuck? See, I don't understand that. Is that like a remnant of somebody that used to be there or was there? It's like super foggy. Okay, all right. Can open lockers. Am I supposed to be looking for something? Tapping on something? There's a phone. Nope, it was a Bible. Never mind. I thought it was an iPhone. My bad. I don't think they would have iPhones in this game. Okay, well, computers allow you to read email, to read mail, chats, view recent files, and access control security systems. Most computers require a password. You can find ones in records, journals, and diaries left by local staff. Some computers can be hacked and accessed without a password. Press the left mouse button to see. Okay, let's try this. Let's try this. So I need a password, apparently. Are you going to have one for me? Is that what you are? Nope, you're not there. How about you? How about you? Pikachu knows everything. Wrong password. How about if I put hi? You think that'll work, guys? No? How am I supposed to know? Like, you didn't leave shit behind over here. Like, I figured there would be something in this little booklet right here. But I think it's gotta, like, glow before I can actually pick it up. But okay, whatever. About this. What is this?
Record 1. Effect of RAMX on the human brain. This experiment was conducted by Kira Adams. So, patient 046 suffers from complex personality disorders. 3 years ago received a serious head injury resulting in a coma. After waking from it, the patient ceased to perceive the world around him adequately and lost most of his memories. We started the patient's treatment with the weakest set of protocols. He was given 35 milliliters of the drug intravenously.
I'm gonna go with that right there. Okay, that didn't do shit for me, but okay. Am I supposed to go in there?
I don't want to go in there. It looks scary, guys. No, please don't make me go in there.
All right, the password is incorrect. He sings Christian hip-hop. Interesting. Yeah, I don't think my nightbot will let you post links. Investigate everything that happened in the current location to stimulate your reminiscence. It will allow you to open new areas of your memory. Okay. So what you're saying is I don't remember everything fully. Just, yeah, you know. I don't know what the fucking password was. What the fucking password was. Can't even speak correctly, but okay, let's go with that. Should be fucking doing that shit. Bags were forgotten by builders. Mercenaries left the bags where they'd enter the facility. The bags belonged to the asylum staff. Which one should I go with? What do you think, guys? Bags forgotten by builders or the mercenaries? I don't think these bags belong to the staff. Look him up on YouTube, NF Bevo. When will you be playing the Emily again? I will be playing Emily again on Thursday. It'll be like my weekly series. I'm going to start doing weekly series and stuff like that. So part one of The Butterfly Sign is tonight. Part two will be, of course, next Saturday if I don't get through this game. But I'm going to go with Bags Forgotten by Builders. That it didn't do much, but okay. And also my little stream schedule is posted down in the description of the stream. I'll be doing that from now on. Just so you can know what to expect. It's also on my Twitter. My Tutagra. I swear, like, the running is like I'm the Flash. Ooh, did you see that light? What's that light over there? It's a survivor. I'm a survivor. I'm a survivor. Nobody slept for here for a long time. There were no mercenaries here. The mercenaries infiltrated Memorial through this corridor. Let's go with that
mercenaries
one.
Mercenaries entered
one.
The asylum here. right through this door. No wonder no one noticed them. Nobody has set foot in this place for a long time.
Exactly, exactly. Even does a few with M&M. Builders. Damn it, it was a little too late. I'm sorry. Oh, damn it, I clicked out of the game. So I was just supposed to go up there so I can go back up here? Okay. Well, not up there, but, you know, down there. At least it's not like fucking Emily, man. Emily, like, just fucking scared the fuck out of me straight from, like, 5 minutes into the damn game. Fucking bitch and her dolls, I swear. Still can't do it. Can I do multiple ones? Am I supposed to do all of them or what? Like multiple scenarios? Was this part of the asylum abandoned? Did staff have free access there?
Was this part of the asylum abandoned?
Yes, a long time ago, and for some reason, they didn't.
Yeah, there was no surviving in Emily. Fuck Emily. So maybe I'm supposed to interact with all these, with every single one. What if I click on it again? Can I click on it again? I don't know what the fuck. There's no clear way of getting through this game. All I know is I'm in the memories. I can't hit the door no more. Okay, the door's gone. There's nothing over here at all. I couldn't get through the other area because I still have to explore. What more was there to explore? Do y'all see anything, guys? Because I'm lost. Nope. Where are we?
I'm sorry, Jack, but I cannot tell you that.
Again, you're not gonna fucking tell me. Legit just woke up. What's up, Galaxy Gamer? Ah, you got the same shit I do. You always say, what's up, son? What up, son? It's like you read my mind. You got ESPN and shit. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even see this doorway.
Besides Ramix, were there any other drugs?
Yes, a drug called RX-44.
Hey, what's going
it
on,
had
Delirious?
The basic function of neural network recovery, but was too imperfect
just
and
legit
unstable.
Just woke up.
However, it became the basis for the development of RX-45, which is now known as Ramix.
RX-45, prescription 45. But this one. Oh, okay, I can go that way. I can go down the creepy one. But high. Can I put high on this one? You want to get high? There's a password. Come on. Wrong password. I feel like the cursor and the mouse, like, I have to be, like, right under the button in order to actually click the button. See? I can only click the button right here. But if I'm on it, it doesn't do damn thing. Okay, let's exit. And I'm supposed to be able to find passwords somewhere. And I feel like I just inverted my shit. What happened here? How did it invert? What?
What was the main activity conducted at Memority?
It's freaking out 47 p.m.
The focus was on Ramix. We all put our efforts
on it. I got
notice.
Senpai, I fuck you. What do you mean fuck me? Nah, don't be fucking me. Nobody fucks me. I feel like my shit just got inverted. Why and how? Oh my god, this is gonna fuck with me if I have to play the entire game like this.
How important was this study?
Important enough to annihilate the entire asylum for it.
Goddamn. No. Why did you flip me? And it doesn't have very many options here. What the fuck? No, 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 no. No, continue. See, now I go up and then I go down. No, why? How'd you fucking do that? Is there a way that... Did I click a key? The fuck was Q? I don't know what the fuck I just did, guys. F doesn't do shit for me. Nope. What about X? What about Z? B? There's something I did. I don't know what the fuck I did. I'll try to continue playing this game this way, hopefully. If not, I will have to fucking restart because this is gonna bug me. Oh my god, this is really gonna bug me. Okay, now you got lock lockers. What the fuck is the purpose of locking a locker? I don't know what the fuck this does, though. Does that show me everything I can interact with? It looks like a dead body. The fuck was that? Be 5 clues near each corpse. You need to give a proper explanation for each of them. When a clue is activated, the screen will show all the necessary objects to give an accurate description of what has happened. Carefully study the screen and all the objects on it. It will help you to make a decision. The wrong answer will worsen the synchronization level, leading to death. The fuck are you talking about the synchronization level? Like, I will no longer be mind melded and shit. See through the wall. Hey. I guess I can see through the walls and shit. Body. The killer was eager to avenge the victim. It was something personal. The victim put up an active resistance, which resulted in such mutilation. The victim injured his face during the fall. You know what? Self-inflicted wound right there. That's what it was. I'm gonna go with that. The gun belongs to the victim. He tried to defend himself with it. This gun was used for murder. It was used to shoot the victim. The gun was flint. You know, suicide. Oh, okay, so if it goes like that, that means I fucked up. Maybe. Ah, so when it does that, it means I did good. I did good. Oh my god. The victim fell and hit his head on the wash basin. The victim was washing up when he was shot from behind. Yep, always from behind. The victim was not killed here. The body was dragged here from somewhere. The victim was killed right on sight. I mean, if he was shot from behind, he was killed right on sight. Where's the fifth clue? Is there not another clue? No, click me out of that. I guess that was it. Let's continue. Onward! Fuck me. Swear. To simplify the search for clues, activate the concentration mode with Q button, gamepad Y. It will enable you to see all the important objects for a short time. The speed of concentration to regeneration depends on the difficulty level. Concentration is not available at the suicide level. Ew. What is this over here? Oh, that was a door.
This door leads to the abandoned part of the building.
Oh, so I gotta click on the right one.
More than a year, but it got knocked out from the inside.
Makes sense, man.
Wouldn't very strange because there should
the other
be
way, shot
in
the back. He would fall forward. Wouldn't he fall forward? I would say he'd fall forward.
Did staff have free access there?
No. As far as I know, entering this place was prohibited.
Your B-Day was trash. Why was it trash? Oh my god, what happened here? I lost my mouse. What the fuck happened here? What the hell? This game though, seriously? It won't let me, Let me click on something over here, I guess. No, it won't do it. Oh, this game like fucked up on me. Seriously fucked up on me. Uh-oh, do the shimmy, do the shimmy, do the shimmy. Let me see if I can exit the game. Fuck, man, I swear. Gotta be restarting this game. This game is like buggy. Too fucking buggy. Nah, man, hopefully I don't have to restart from the very beginning. Hopefully I get to just continue. Come on. And let's hope that it actually loads and continues to load. Because otherwise we're fucked. We're fucked. We're definitely fucked. Game just crashed on me. I got a crash report. I don't want to send anything because y'all, I don't know if y'all are going to actually fix the game. So let's try to restart the game again. Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Come on, you Quantum Phoenix. I'm not going to lie, that looks pretty sick, but the game, not so much as far as gameplay wise. Okay, where am I starting off at? Okay. Okay, so I didn't have to start from the very beginning. There's a body up there. That's where I was going. Okay. And that's where I hear movement. Is there anything important this way? Nope. Wow, my stream is so slow that it's barely catching up.
What was the main activity conducted at Memority?
The focus was
on charging for the ting.
We all put our efforts on it.
The ting?
What is the ting?
No, let me give me that shit. Wait a minute. What if I stand this way? Will it show me that there's something in there? No? It just shows me there's something I can interact with. Also, guys, if you've heard of the game Vanish, I will be streaming that here pretty soon as well. I'm sure that this book right here has something to fucking do with it.
Besides Ramix, were there any other drugs?
Yes, a drug called RX-44. It had the basic function of neural network recovery, but was too imperfect and unstable. However, it became the basis for the development of RX-45, which is now known as Ramex.
Okay, you're gonna like release me? Okay. I don't know the password. Let's try Memority. No. How about we try admin? That's always everybody's password. Nope. Alright, fuck it. We'll exit. I don't see where I'm supposed to find his password at. His or theirs. Okay.
Record 1. Effect of Ramex on the human brain. This experiment was conducted by Kira Adams. So, patient 046 suffers from complex personality disorders. 3 years ago received a serious head injury resulting in a coma. After waking from it, the patient ceased to perceive the world around him adequately and lost most of his memories.
Okay, so that was wrong.
He started the patient's treatment with the weakest set of protocols. He was given 35 milliliters of the drug intravenously.
Okay, he was shot from behind, so he was using that gun to try to defend himself. The victim put active resistance, which resulted in such mutilation. The victim injured his face during the fall. Yep. Sounds correct. The victim was not killed here. The victim was killed right on the site. I'd say he was killed here. Yeah. So that's every single clue. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I can go this way, but I can't unlock that one for some odd reason. I was already in here and there was nothing in here that I could discern for a password. Or maybe this document will tell me the password. Patrick, well, there was some chaos recently with these security systems. A security company from Bucharest should arrive soon. In the meantime, I changed the password on our spare computer to the one on the ground floor near the entrance. Now the password is Memority 2010. As soon as the company arrives, install the new system immediately. By the way, we finally got permission to use the internet on the work computers. The browser works just fine now. You can check it out yourself. So the password is Memority 2010. Okay, so the one on the bottom floor is Memority 10. Or near the front entrance where I came in. Which should be right over here. Alright, let's see what they're going to show me now. Now we're getting somewhere. Oh, now that I found the password, now you want to fucking tell me the password. Do I gotta type it in with no caps? Seriously? You're gonna be that fucking anal about it. There we go. Oh my god, what the fuck? Looks like a regular computer. History cleared. That's super awesome. Emails to all Memority personnel in relation to the change of the main security systems. New passwords to access computers on the ground floor correspond with the numbers of the offices where they are located. We strongly recommend that you change your password soon. Administration of the Memority Asylum. Can I search Google? Will it let me? If Google pops up, that's gonna be badass. I doubt it would. No, what? It did. Oh shit. What do I search for, guys? Can we go to YouTube? What? No way. That's pretty badass. Okay, we're not gonna get copyright right now. Fuck that shit. I don't know what I'm supposed to look up. Can I look up the game within the game? Butterfly sign on Steam. Yep, you can look up the game within the game. What the hell? That's That's trippy. But there's really nothing here except for the fact that the passwords are correspondent to the office numbers. And every time I enter that shit, it... Oh, why the fuck did it flip me back around? This game is buggy. My God. Maybe if I go back in, and will it let me out? Every time I enter a computer, it fucked me up. It flips the fucking mouse back around. This is some bullshit. This is some bullshit. Read documents, records, and diaries of the asylum staff to learn more about the game world. I want to ask you as a senior duty officer on this shift to take the matter upstairs so we can get normal clothes, something simpler, and with gloves. It's dirty in here. No one ever cleans, and I got it. There will be no cleaner for us at all. I'm tired of constantly going to the shower and washing my hands thoroughly just to write a report. I have a snack or make a note in the shift journal. Since they brought us into the godforsaken hole to guard its most remote place and let them take care of uniforms for the security, why should I wear an iron shirt every shift if all I see in 2 weeks is a couple of people? In fact, after spending 2 months here, I'm starting to feel that my job lies in washing myself from all the shit I get soiled in while walking these creepy corridors. Please don't forget to say hi to the kids. Okay. First you complain and you bitch about everything. I think I'm like gonna stop playing this game. Like, this game is like super boring. It's really boring, in my opinion.
This door leads to the abandoned part of the building. It was firmly closed for more than a year, but it got knocked out from the inside.
Apart from being boring, it seems very buggy.
There shouldn't be anyone in there.
Nope.
Bags with equipment, probably left after the attack. It means mercenaries passed through here.
Okay, I can't walk. Yay, you know, because the pipe right in the middle of the air, like, he can't go around it and shit.
Mercenaries entered the asylum here, right through this door. No wonder no one noticed them.
No wonder nobody noticed them. Yeah, I'm finding this game to be like super boring. Especially the fact that every time I enter a computer, like, my fucking mouse flips back and forth. Up is down and down is up. This is bullshit. I don't like this. Search my channel. I wonder if I can. Let me search my channel. I'll go back to it. I wonder if I gotta put in a... Yep. Gotta put in the capitals. Alright, let's go to youtube.com. Capcom. Oh, we gotta load. Actually hit the load button. And oh shit. And it shows that I'm live right now. That's what's up. I like that. Gonna plug my own channel on here, guys. Make sure you check all these videos out. That's what's up. That's what's up. I wonder if I could subscribe within myself within the game. To myself within the game. I'm sure there's a key that I push that fucks it up, but I don't know what it is. And I know there was a computer in here, wasn't it? No, it was in here. Nope, it wasn't in here. There's a computer somewhere else. What the hell's in here? Nothing. Because I can't open shit. Nope. It was in here, yeah. So it was a number of the office, though. Number 2, so would it be like Memorty 02? Or will it tell me? Let me see. So I'm going to try Memority. Memority 2010. About 2002. Nope, I did that wrong. Okay. Wrong password. About 02. Ah, gotcha. History's cleared. Emails. No recent emails. But yet there's another web browser. What about in the recycle bin? You ain't got shit. Who the fuck keeps your computer so goddamn clean, man? How the fuck am I supposed to find dirt on these guys? When you ain't got shit here. This trips me out, though, that it has a full-fledged web browser. Is that like the actual... Is it Happy Lunar Year right now, or what the hell is that? So if I go to Google on the page right now, will I see this logo right here for Happy Lunar Year in 2017? Oh my god, I keep going backwards. I already went that way. I thought I did everything I could do over here.
Did staff have free access there?
All right,
no,
cool.
As far as I know,
hopefully you don't wake her up.
Was prohibited.
I think I'm thinking I'm just gonna stop playing this game. Like, it's not very entertaining to me. So there will not be a part two of this. That's for sure. I've already been down here. You didn't let me go through the door at all. You just asked me a question about the door. I saw the dead body. I did the clues. I did the door. What is further over here then? Fuck. I did the computer. That's what it was showing me. Or I did the document. Oh my god, I'm getting so tripped up here. There was nothing in here. No. Oh, you know what, guys? Fuck this shit. I'm seriously gonna fuck this shit. Chocolate wasted on pudding. Looking ass. I apologize for this game. Like, this game to me is boo-boo right now. I am not gonna make y'all suffer through this anymore, and I don't want to suffer through this game anymore. So I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream here. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I also wanted to mention that I am a Amazon affiliate. So if you want to check out my link down there below, you know, want to help me out, support the channel by just going through my link and making some purchases on Amazon. I will be promoting other products, of course, here on later on, but I just signed up for it. So, you know, if you guys want to help me out, also my stream schedule is in the description, and more than likely I will be back here shortly in about 20 minutes or so once I find something else to play to replace this boo-boo game. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for tuning in, and I will catch you guys here shortly.